Hey everyone, I'm feeling, my bladder feels better and that it's my iron. I feel wiped out, like I bring the garbage out because it smelled. I made the bed. I have to make the bed. I gotta take my vitamins, you guys. Okay, let me get them. I'm just weak. So I'm gonna sit down. So I made the bed. I moved Zen's cage back because he wasn't very happy. He was happy until bedtime. He did not want to sleep in his cage there at bedtime. So I moved it back. Let me get these vitamins down. This is the iron I'm on right now. You said I won't feel an effect for a week. I believe it. You said take all your vitamins. Drink lots of water. And I know you guys probably won't believe it. He said, lots of juice. Drink Gatorade. Like, don't drink all just water. I'm like, I really don't like Gatorade. I don't like a lot of juice except cranberry juice. He said my kidneys were good in my, my sugar is real good. So, juice is not going to real hurt me. Mm-mm. Oh, boy. I got to bring, sample in of my urine tomorrow. When I went there, I should have brought a urine sample from home, but I peed before I went. I had to go get a prescriptions, and I should have. He said I tried to pee there and I couldn't. I always have to pee me. You know, and the time I really need to pee, I couldn't. So I'm going to bring a urine sample in. When you have this low iron, it makes you feel out of breath. So if I'm breathing heavy, which I know I was doing a few days, don't. Just ignore it. So I don't know if I gotta go see a specialist or not, but I have iron problems in the past, but not lately. But when I was younger, and then when I was going through my treatments, oh, that was a big pill. Iron seems to come and go in my life. And, so, I don't know. So, I'm just gonna take it easy. I'm gonna go have a few chips. We had breakfast. I don't know if Bruce filmed or not. I'm gonna go sit down. after doing all that. Then I'm going to cook some taco meat. And I would like to try, if I can, I don't know if I will, make some peanut butter cookies. Oh, these are hard. Elderberry. Okay. So, let me get some chips and I'll show you. Oh, you're not going to find all that talk on this channel. And, either people like it or won't like it. But I just can't do it. I gotta get my head out of that. With what's going on right now. Yeah, so we won't have no talking about that. And Bruce got some chips. What kind do you guys want? Ketchup, sour cream, or barbecue? How about we go barbecue, guys? Oh. My fasting went out the door, but I'm down 20 pounds. Believe it or not, I'm down 20 pounds. I don't know if you can see it or not, but I am. Yeah. I hadn't been feeling like eating all week. And before that, I think I was down 15 pounds. So, anyways, I'm gonna have to put that fasting aside right now. And try and get feeling better first. Bruce got his chips. Anti-depression chips. Because you don't want to go into a depression with what's going on. It can happen. Yes, it can happen. I had a little dip. I want to have a pop. Okay, let's see. Bruce has been really working hard cooking. He's not a happy cook, though. He's very grouchy when he cooks. We shouldn't call him the leftover chef. We should call him the cranky chef. You should see him. I should have filmed him yesterday. It's like, oh, I should have filmed him. I'm hoping to get my kitchen back. Yeah. So I'm going to go have a couple chips and dip. I'll bring you over there in case we see something exciting. Okay? Zen, you want a chip? It's one of your favorites. Oh, I can't stand my whiteness. Oh, I can see the paleness in me. You want a chip? Look at... You two are two of a kind, aren't you? Two of a kind there. You know you're not supposed to be that close. Distance. That's what they're saying. You gotta keep your distance from each other. So, Bruce doesn't tell you this kind of stuff. He doesn't think of it when he's vlogging. He's off now till I don't know when. They closed him down. Well, let's face it, how many people on each shift, they're not 6 feet apart from each other. No. So, he's off. I'm so happy. I'm so glad I'm not working retirement home. Oh, and I want to thank each and every healthcare out there that puts their life on risk every time they walk out their door to go to work. What would we do without them, guys? What would we do without them? We have to praise them. They need raises, they need bonuses. The government needs to send them really big checks to each and every individual, no matter what kind of work you do. Along with the grocery stores, every kind of work where we can't shut down, you deserve a big thank you, a big check from the government. Okay, we're going to stop talking about that. That's enough. Yeah. Oh, Monday I did a video. I bring you guys, and I took my two bras back to Pennington's. They were also closing, so I got a gift certificate. They said, oh, you wore your bra. I said, well, I wore it to try it on for an hour, and then both of them, I have a problem with my cup sizes. They're so tiny. I said, oh, we gotta give you a gift card. I said, that's fine, whatever. You can go shop online because we're closed now for a month. I said, okay. And don't worry, if you have to return it, just put the label on the package and send it back. Okay. So, praying you guys, I taped it. I didn't feel that bad on Monday. Yeah. And, bring you there. I had to get hand soap. I just got everything done in one day that I needed to do. See, it's, at least my heart stopped pounding fast. When you have low iron, you can feel it, you can hear it in your ears. Yeah, you can hear it. Oh, I was just so thankful I didn't have to go for a blood transfusion. I didn't want to go to no hospital. I had to go for that 3 times or 2 times. Oh, I got a blood transfusion right after my hip operation. And then I think I got 2 more. I mean, and now you're talking 2 or 3 bags. Yeah. Anyways, chatty Michelle. I have to call this video Michelle Chats. But Bruce doesn't bring you up on that. He doesn't know how to do that kind of part of vlogging. I just seen him. He's getting windows from his brother that his brother has sitting around his yard. He's building a greenhouse while he's off. He's determined to get this yard full of vegetables, everything we can grow. So, anyways, Tuesday I started feeling awful. And then Thursday, I thought I had, oh, what do you call that where you you just get dizzy. Oh shoot, what do you call that? Oh, you know what I mean, anyways. I wanted to call the pharmacy. I wanted to get all my prescriptions done too, filled, so we have them here. In state of emergency or whatever. I asked about getting something for the, what do you call it? I know what you call it. Oh my gosh. They said, well, we'll put you on the line with your doctor. You can ask him. So I did, and he asked me some questions. He's like, we're going to take your blood, and then we'll see. He said, that could be low iron. Mm-hmm. And then, so he says, come in right now and we'll do your blood work. I went in, and then the next day, he says, and I'll call you tomorrow. I said, okay. Well, it was 12:30. I didn't hear from him. And I called the office, and she's like, I said, he was supposed to call me. And she said, oh, Michelle, he's going to call you. He's so busy right now with a couple patients, but as soon as he's done, he's going to be calling you. So he called me, and he said my iron went up from like here. He showed me the chart, and it went like it crashed almost. And same with the infection. And he couldn't get the test done. For the urinary infection. So, but he was really questioning me, and he says it sounds like it. So he gave me the antibiotic. In a matter of a few hours of me taking that antibiotic, I was feeling almost 100% better, except for my energy here. Yeah, so I have to thank him. I have to thank him that he didn't give me medication for that ear thing and he made me go in there and get my blood work done. And, yeah. I think I'm going to have to go see a guy in the college. Just, I don't know where he's sending me. But, here we go again. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go. Have a little break with my chippies. Oh, let me show you the woodpecker. Look at him. Isn't he pretty? Okay, guys. We are going to get our taco meat going. Yeah. Gonna have tacos. And I'm thinking hard and soft. I'm thinking taco fries. Taco Supreme fries. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah. Let me go get this meat cooked up. Just meat. And then do the taco spice from Costco. I do about seven teaspoons or tablespoons. It says 6 for a pound of meat. So I think I got a little over a pound. So I'm going to do 7. Yeah, I like tacos. Tasting tacos. I hired a sous chef to do my cutting up stuff. Put some music on and cook, people. Don't think about what's going on. Just stay in your home. Dance. What's love? Second-hand emotion. What's love? Tell me to shut off the music, but listen to those buggers singing.
It's a good song. guys. I caught both of you. I caught you. I caught you.
What?
It's not my 80s music. What'd you do? Get your rolls out of this. I know you do. Okay, let's dance.
No.
Come on, bring it on.
What are you doing?
This ain't dancing music.
I got my sous chef over here working hard. Give him a song, hon. Give him a little singy.
Take a round cocaine.
Put a little jingle in it, love.
If you wanna get down on the ground, cocaine.
What a boring singer.
She don't lie. Cocaine.
You're not supposed to eat as you're doing it, huh?
That's what they all say.
You know, at one time, guys, we were the life of the party. I'd have my rum and cokes. Bruce would have his Coca-Colas, and I have my rum and cokes and cigarettes, man. Remember those days, hon? We were the life of the party.
She's lying.
What?
Why don't you get on the tables and take her pants off?
No. Why
don't you get all drunk?
No.
Don't remember that?
No, I never went that far, ever. Jeez, I know you used to fill my drinks up when we were at a party.
The ones you couldn't handle.
Yeah. Southern Comfort. He made my drinks at this party once. Southern Comfort. I drank, you know, till this day. I can't even look at... Hey! Southern Comfort.
What?
Oh my god, you didn't see that, guys. He didn't do that.
Come on, girls. Hey. Here's the other old girl. Follow me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thelma and Louise. She's got Jan up there. She's going to just come jumping on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. Come on, Jan. Better hurry up. You're going to miss out, Jan. Come on. Here, Jan. She's always a stubborn headed one. Come on. Oh. Always one stubborn headed one. The crowd. I started doing the cookies for the wife. These ones on your right hand side, them are dog cookies. And the other ones, what we use is to scoop it, just an ice cream scooper, and then I'll take a fork. I'll show you after I get them done. These are the dog cookies I made. They're just peanut butter, and then I'll show you mine when I get mine out of the oven. Still got a little ways to go. Look at my cookies. peanut butter with sugar topping. And job, chocolate bud. Chips.
Good job.
Yeah. Thank you. The boss made the dough and then I cooked them. Then here's the little dog ones. There's my princess. She's doing a lot better.
Yeah, I kind of pooped out. I gotta take it easy.
Yeah.
So my master sous chef took over.
Oh, the leftover chef.
The leftover chef, yeah. Okay, stop. Okay, you guys. So I got this at Costco, and I keep forgetting to use it. So I'm going to use it on the fries. I'm going to make nacho fries instead of salt.
Nacho fries?
Salt and pepper.
Nacho
fries? I'm
going to
put this.
Okay, you need to go in the cookie jar?
No. Well, you want to look fancy when you're eating. So we're going to get the platter right there, the fancy platter, and we're going to put them all on there. When you're videoing your food, I like to make it look nice and fancy. Fancy, Michelle.
You want my mom's?
No, I want the round one.
The round one?
The pedestal thing.
Pedestal thing? What are you talking about?
Oh my gosh.
This right here? This right here?
Not patient. What?
This one here?
Yes. Move those first.
Wow.
Okay, guys, let's fix our plates and let's have a feast of tacos and peanut butter chocolate cookies.
Yeah.
Coco, you almost sniffed your tacos.
How do you get this open?
There's my plate, and we are going to say goodnight and enjoy our feast and watch movies. Enjoy eating. Say goodnight, hon.
Mm-hmm.
We'll see you guys in the next vlog. Oh, and I hope you enjoyed it. All the vloggers should be vlogging happy things. Don't concentrate on what's going on. Let's bring our customers, our subscribers, some good content. Right, hon?
You go, girlfriend.